Yeah, so on this particular expedition, we're not specifically focused on cleaning up the plastic. My role underwater is primarily just to document what we're seeing out here. And what we are seeing is that cleanup out here is very, very difficult, if not impossible, because the majority of the plastic we're seeing is just small little fragments. We've been covering hundreds of miles, thousands of miles actually, and every time we go underwater and put our faces underwater, we see tiny little fragments of plastic, distributed mainly on the surface layers, but all through the water column.
For me, the most impactful things that I've seen are these rafts of microplastics, things about this big, and it kind of recalculates, resets your brain about how do we actually address this issue, and it actually poses more questions in it than it gives answers to, because we have one thing in mind when we think of the garbage patch, which is big clumps of very easily managed plastic, but what we're seeing in the water is gajillions of these little teeny tiny bits, these fragments. So that's the most impactful thing to me. It's made me rethink about this whole project and this whole issue that we have here.
It depends. It depends how good the shot is. The better the shot, the longer I'm able to force myself to hold my breath.
A working free dive of a minute. If you're not really working, you're just going down to hold your breath. A minute 30, sometimes 2 minutes.
Go and spend all your life savings on a piece of camera equipment and then jump in the salt water with it.
I've got that one better. You need to spend all your life savings on a good education, because knowing the system out here is going to allow you to take better pictures and be a more cautious observer.
I just like to remind people that even though they may feel so far away from the Pacific Ocean, that on this planet we're all so totally interconnected that no matter what happens out here, it does affect you anywhere you are in the world.
Keep in mind that every second breath that you take is being produced by algae that live in the ocean. So the health of the oceans is literally tied into our health as a species.